The Red One official trailer has now been released. Red One, baby. I've been a little overexcited to see the trailer for this movie because this film has some funky lore, like The Rock was 8 hours late to film every single day, and this resulted in the budget inflating to $250 million. And he's also been peeing in Voss bottles, which get disposed by the poor souls on his team. But besides the point, if you don't know, Red One is a movie that takes place around Christmas time. And it's all about Santa Claus getting kidnapped days before Christmas, and it's The Rock and Chris Evans' responsibility to get Santa back, save Christmas, and go back to stalking children. Now, the thing that appealed the most the moment this movie was announced was the cast, because this film stars The Rock, Chris Evans, and J.K. Simmons. Now, Simmons and Evans worked together before when they were doing Defending Jacob, but the idea of taking those two accomplished actors and having them work with The Rock seems so strange, it's borderline taboo. That's like adding Batman into Super Smash Brothers. These things aren't supposed to happen, but it looks like it is happening. But unfortunately, that is the only thing that I find appealing in this movie, because looking at the trailer for Red One, it just looks like another formulaic and vanilla Dwayne Johnson action comedy, which also can be added to the trilogy to Santa Claus action movies. But I mean, like I said, the trailer looks vanilla. It doesn't look bad, and I hope the final product isn't awful, especially for a $250 million movie. But in the end, for this kind of film, it only has one simple job to do, and that job is to just be fun. Like, look at Godzilla X Kong. It was not a cinematic masterpiece, but it was still super fun. Even the Jumanji movies were surprisingly fun, and by the way, the man who directed those Jumanji movies is also directing Red One. So come on, at least be fun, because if you're going to spend $250 million on this movie, and The Rock being 8 hours late every single day because he wants to make skincare products, then you better have at least a decent product to show for it. And so far, that's what this looks like. It's just decent.